Hey everyone, in this video, I'll be showing you how to use the View Raw Data feature, which allows you to preview your print job as color layers. This valuable proofing tool shows you exactly which colors are being sent to the printer. In this example, I've imported the graphic into a black shirts queue. This queue had been set up to remove the black background automatically, with the black garment representing the background that is included with the design. Start by selecting your job. Right-click on it and choose Rip Only. This will spool the job, but not send it to your printer. Once the job has been ripped, right-click on the job again and click View Raw Data from the menu. You'll see a message reminding you that the colors displayed may not accurately reflect how they look when printed. If you don't want to see this message again, you can select Remember this selection next time before clicking OK. Once the job is opened in the Raw Data window, you can zoom in and out using either the drop-down list or the Zoom In and Out tools. Click and drag the Zoom tool to enlarge the area you want to inspect. If the Select Films to View window isn't open, select the Toggle Color Planes and Layers button to the right of the Zoom drop-down list. When looking at the Select Films to View window, you will see two layers. This queue is set up for the white channel information to appear in layer 1 and the color channels to appear in layer 2. To view only the white channel, first click the Deselect All button in the top right of the window. After checking the box beside the white layer, only the white layer will be visible in the raw data window. You can change the background color by clicking on the Substrate Color selection found at the bottom of the window. For this example, I'm going to make the background white. With the background set to white, the white channel is no longer visible. To see where the white ink will print, select View All Colors as Black, found at the top of the View Raw Data window. The location of the white ink will now be shown in black. To see the color layer while viewing raw data, check the box beside layer 2. The color channels are now visible. Remember, the colors may not be printed exactly as seen in the window. To show how printed layers from the same file may display differently between queues, I'm going to load the same graphic into the White Shirts queue. You will now see a black box around the image that you didn't see in the Black Shirts queue, because the White Shirts queue is not automatically set to remove the black color from the original image. Right-click on the graphic and select Rip Only. When ripping is complete, right-click on the graphic again and select View Raw Data. In the Select Films to View window, you will see that there is only one layer. There is no white layer here since it's printing on a white shirt. If I deselect the color channels and select View All Colors as Black, you'll see there is no ink if the channels for CMYK are not selected. This is one way of troubleshooting your image to see how your layers will be printed by knowing exactly what information is being sent to your device. Thanks for watching. If this video helped you, hit the like button, and if you have any questions, reach out to us at any time. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos covering all of CatLink's products.